we are in a long-standing and constant friendship with the people of Iraq, and have a long-standing commitment to the security and the future of this country. The oil infrastructure, this magnificent airport that we're in today, and the port of Umm Qasr are potentially some of Iraq's most valuable assets.